go for a spin.
Well, there is the wheel that will decide the fate of both Rose and Gonzalez here tonight. Oh, Chucky's choice.
Oh, yeah.
This ought to be good.
It's my choice. Time to play in a trick or street fight.
Oh! Torturous strut, your belt in the corner.
Cover to retain, and Rose kicks out at two. Everything again that we've seen is legal, and now Rose able to answer right back. And the challenger, almost out of desperation. Oh!
Carol, talk to me.
I mean, the champion may be out. And the cover goes Rose. Do we have a new champion? And able to kick out is Gonzalez. Right now, trying to put the finishing touches on Raquel Gonzalez. Gonzalez able to block once, able to do it again, and the champion able to turn things around.
Yeah, we know all about how good and how tolerant this champion is when it comes to pain, but hats off to Mandy Rose. A lot of people have always said she is just a pretty face. Well, she has proven any doubters left wrong tonight. Oh, no!
Oh! So much has been taken out of Raquel Gonzalez. Gonzalez dragging Rose. Cover for the champion, and Rose just kicked out. What the? Wait a minute. Wait a minute.
What the hell is that?
Qualification. It's legal. Goes in the cover. The count. We have a new champion.
Here is your winner, the new NXT Women's Champion, Mandy Rose.
For the first time in her career, Mandy Rose can call herself champion. Dakota Kai. Unbelievable.